Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel Trouble Free. In today's video I'm going to tell you about Tech Mahindra onboarding process. If all your doubts and questions and what is the onboarding process and all, I'll be telling you in this video. So first thing, if you have not received any mail about onboarding process, then don't worry, don't get tense. You'll definitely get a mail. Suppose you got a mail like your onboarding is on so and so, like on 7th May, 9 a.m. is your onboarding. If you got mail like that and after that you did not get any details about to whom you have to approach or your login ID or credentials, if you did not get anything, don't worry, okay? They'll definitely send you. It may take some time, but you'll definitely get it, right? And the onboarding will be virtual onboarding itself. And documents check, they'll be sending you some documents. They'll be sending you a zip file, like it'll have all privacy policy, criminal disclosure, your joining report, some 7 to 8 documents will be there in that zip file, and you have to sign all of them and send back to them, and then they will verify all your documents, and then they will send you your login credentials. Okay, so your login credentials will be something, you'll be getting your LAN ID, you'll be getting your password, okay? And this LAN ID and password, as soon as you get them, you have to change your password. They'll be giving you a randomly system generated password, then you have to change the password. After changing the password only, you will be able to access to anything. Until and unless you change your password, you'll not be able to access to any of the courses or any of the portals of Tech Mahindra. Okay, and so many people are tense that we did not yet get our onboarding details. See, actually my date of joining was on 22nd of March. On 19th of March, I got a mail that your date of joining would be on 22nd of March morning in the 9 o'clock is what I got. On 19th of April, I got this mail. On 19th of March, I got a mail that your onboarding will be on 22nd of March. But on 22nd of March, I did not get any mail. So I just kept on waiting. Some of my friends got and some of my friends did not got. So we kept on waiting. On 23rd of March, I got my mail with all LAN ID, password, and to whom I have to contact, my mentor, my HR. Like if I'm having any technical doubts or anything, to whom I have to contact, all those details I got on 23rd March. Whereas my date of joining was on 22nd. Okay, so don't worry if you did not get yet. And I started doing my internship on 26th or 27th, because changing of password or accessing to the portals like New Age Delivery portal or Dext portal, anything, we were not having any idea. So because of not having any clear idea about that, it got some late, and nothing will happen, don't worry. The only thing you have to do is you'll be having courses, and with that courses you'll be having some deadlines. Okay, all that you have to do is you have to complete that course within that particular deadline. Done, so don't worry. And some people are also asking me that I have not attended the meeting. Before joining, your mentor, whoever is your mentor, will be conducting a meeting through Microsoft Teams before the day of joining or 2 days before the day of joining, and they'll explain you everything, like what all you have to do and all, they'll be explaining you. Some of them are saying that we have not attended the meeting, will anything happen? See, nothing will happen if you don't attend the meeting also. But the thing is, you'll not be able to know some of the things. And I'll be telling you all those things, don't worry. Until and unless you get familiar with the platform, you get familiar with the courses and all, I'll be helping you. I'll be making regular videos, I'll be posting. So don't worry. And I did not get the meeting link, even link also I did not get. Okay, so don't worry if you're not able to attend the meeting because of some reasons or anything. If you're not able to attend the meeting, then nothing will happen. And some of them did not get their results yet. Yes, so many people did not get their results. So many people are waiting. So I request you guys also to wait. You'll definitely get a selection mail if your performance is good in the exam. Do not get tensed about that, and that's all for this video. So don't worry about your onboarding process. Nothing will happen even if it gets late by 1 or 2 days. Wait for the mail from Tech Mahindra. You'll get your LAN ID and you'll get your password. LAN ID is nothing but your login ID to Tech Mahindra. You'll be getting some 10 digits, I think, some 10 characters ID you'll be getting. The first two letters will be your name. My name is Shravya Reddy Katkuri. Okay, so my first two letters were SNK, Shravya Katkuri. Okay, like that. And beside that, you'll be getting some code. okay, nothing will happen if you did not get your onboarding details. Wait, you'll get, and even though if it gets late by 1 or 2 days, nothing will happen. Okay, and after getting your onboarding mail, like if you get your LAN ID and password, then any one of you text me on Instagram or the Gmail or Telegram, then I'll get to know that, okay, you guys got your LAN ID. Then I'll make another video of how to change the password, which link you have to use to change the password, and all those things I'll again let you know. Okay, so that's all for this video, guys. If you're still having any doubts, let me know in the comment section. I actually plan to do a live streaming so that you know, all the doubts and questions can be answered randomly, but due to some issues I could not do that. So by the next session I'll try to do a live session so that you know, question and answers can go parallelly. So that's all for this video, guys. If you're still having any doubts, let me know in the comment section or through Instagram or Gmail or Telegram, anything is fine. So let's meet up soon in the next coming video with another topic. And if you think the video is helpful for you, hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel if you're watching my channel for the first time. And thank you for watching my video. Let's meet up soon in the next coming video with another topic.